Now we're standing at the end of the world, my friend, and there's nothing we can do about it now. Yeah, we're standing at the end of the world, my friend. We're gonna watch it all burn down. Yeah, we're gonna watch it all burn down.
Another day to live through. Better get started. Welcome back, everybody, to 7 Days to Die. It is now day 13, so go figure. And in case you're wondering, I am enjoying my new sniper rifle that I have found right here in this very brick house in the last episode, which I believe was last Thursday. So today is Tuesday. I apologize for the lack of content on this new channel of mine, Polyon Tap, over this past weekend, but I believe I have a valid excuse in that I was away with my wife. Whoa! On our anniversary. So, let me give you a little advice for those of you planning on getting married out there. Happy wife, happy life. Heed those words of wisdom, my friend. Trust me on that. So, we are back once again, and this is where we left off, in this town at the very northwest corner of the map. And our plan was to move to the south on along 73, and then kind of head in a southeasterly direction, maybe along 260 here, and look for a place to call our home, somewhere in the interior of the map, in the center. Where we can build up a nice base, secure it, and play around with some of the base building features as well as the tower defense portion of the game that this game has kind of a claim to fame. But first, we gotta get there. And, ooh. My gosh, they're fast down there because I don't have any torches. I was hoping to get some of these panels back, but maybe it's not so important after all. Yeah, let's just grab that one. They can have that panel. Let's just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Oh! Don't eat my pig! Alright, we're good. What is... Is there something invisible? Oh, no, there they are. Okay. So, I think we want to go south, which is that direction. So, let's make this spawn point the active spawn point in the event I get eaten. We'll come right back up here. So today's plan then will be travel a wrong route 73, along route 73. Hey, my pig! Leave my pig alone! Hero pig! Run! This pig keeps turning up. In every game I play, I have a little pet pig. Are they chewing him up down there? I can't let him down. I'm gonna go check out. Oh, wait, one more. I love this sniper rifle. There's no bullet drop. There's no zeroing necessary. You don't have to worry about wind or anything. You just lead your target, put it on him, and bam! But alright, that's enough of that. I don't want to waste all that ammo. Okay, so... Wait, what were we talking about? We're going to go 73 south, 260, head toward the middle, and then go build a base. Here we go. No more dicking around over here. Let's go get my pig. You guys. Where's my piggy? Maybe piggy got away. It's a very good chance of that. But you know what? Let's eat this chili while we have an opportunity. I'm going to fill up, hydrate, and then bolt. Man, so full. This is one of the reasons I want to get to a base sooner than later, because I'm carrying all this stuff around and it's really kind of annoying that I don't have any space for anything, and the stuff I want to pick up that I... Oh man, I'm sorry, pig. I can't waste any more ammo saving your life. So that's another reason we want to get moving. But before we do that, let me grab this metal here. I hate leaving metal behind. So important. All right, there we go. All right, I know there's lots more metal, but that's real easy to take. These guardrails, just usually one hit. I know you can beat up the cars and everything else, but we're not going to do that right now because we have a limited amount of time. I think I have time to grab at least that much. And now we're going to head south. All right. Ooh, what's that? Oh, blueberries. And a sprout. I want that sprout. Give me the sprout. I have a sprout, but I wouldn't mind having another sprout. Oh my gosh. There we go. Yeah, one sprout, six blueberries. How do I get a sprout? Oh! I think I killed it. Oh no, there it is. Got it. Wow, really hard to see. All right, two blueberry sprouts. Yay! And oh, I want to show you this. I had someone in the comments tell me that you can take an oil barrel, drop it in here. Oh, nice. Six gas cans out of that. So that frees up a precious spot right there. Looks like we can do the reverse too and make oil barrels. Not that I want to do that, at least not yet. So, oh good, I can make the seeds here. Cool. All right, well, let's not do that now. We're going to, that's one of the reasons we want to get to the base so we can play around with farming and the perimeter defenses and all that fun stuff. But before we do that, we got to find a location to live. So, we're going to head south. I'm going to pass right through these villages. The only looting I'm going to do for now will be anything that's on the side of the road within reach. And then, I don't like bridges. I had one falling on me once. Yeah, let's get our stamina back. We're going to bolt across this one. Oh, hello. Unpleasant lady across the way. Peggy, what are you doing on the girders? All right, let's go. Jump! 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 Watch it, Peg! Watch it! I knew that was going to happen. So, one of the neat things about this game... Wow, wow, wow! Relax! Holy mackerel, lady. Is that you have to be cognizant of the structural integrity of things that you're waltzing around on. And things that you build, because... physics... Some of it, anyway, is represented in the game. So if you build something that's not structurally sound and you don't have proper supports for a particular weight that you're putting on something, it gonna fall down. So something to think about. And if you're not an engineer, which I am not, it should make things very interesting. Let's get some more trunks. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, beat it. Come on, run. It's the zombie apocalypse, don't you know? All right, that's just way too tempting. Okay. Oh, wow. Instant house party here. Did you hear that? It was quiet, and they're like, oh, shh, it's the fuzz. So they were quiet, and then they realized, oh, it's just a survivor guy. Whatever. Go ahead, make noise. Eat that pig. Sorry, piggy. I gotta run. These pigs are actually pretty tough. I've seen him take out zombies. Go get him, boss. So we'll probably come back this way eventually. And, you know, when we're starting to run, when we're running low on certain things, we'll have to venture out farther and farther from base, which will make it, I think, it'll make it more interesting. And, but for now, we just need to find a place and settle. Because we have tons of ammo. We've got lots of food. Saving up on these bottles because I want to get the glass jars, rather. I want to get 64 of those and just dip them in the water. We'll have 64 bottles of water. So we have plenty of supplies to live for a while. I think the biggest challenge for us right off the bat is going to be setting up defenses and not have our house beat up so badly every night that we have to keep spending our entire day building up the defenses. So this is something that we'll have to experiment with because, again, this is all brand new to me. But hey, there's no mistakes. It's my wife was saying the other day, we have a thing on the refrigerator. No, there's no mistakes, only lessons. So learn from my mistakes, or my lessons, rather. So we'll leave them be. They're having a good old time here at the farmhouse. It's a big hoedown or something. So, all right, we're almost to 260. Almost there. And then we'll turn southeast. All this running, though, is making the lady tired. Ooh, that nice. All right, let's swap out the pistol. Eat up some chili. It's no wonder bridges have fallen down when I cross them. I've been chowing on all this chili. I better cut back. Putting on some weight. Hello? Nah, still looking pretty good, actually. Still, as long as I can fit in these jeans, it's all good. Wait, did I pass the road? No. Yep, looking good in my jeans. No question. All right, we want to go to the left, which would be to the southeast. And we'll go check this out. Maybe there's a livable structure there we can build up. And if not, we'll just keep on moving. Yeah, I really don't want to be doing a whole lot more traveling in this series. I want to get into the, like I said, the building aspects and trying out various things and seeing what works, what doesn't. And the crafting, so forth. Oh, what do we have here? All right, okay. Spillway Lake Road, lake, lane, or whatever it leads up here. Then maybe there's a nice cabin up there. All right, let's burn that into our memory here, because that might be a place we're going to check out eventually if this other stuff doesn't pan out. And here we go into the wasteland. I do remember this. The first game of 7 Days to Die that I played was in this. These guys are pretty quick. He moved pretty quick, didn't he? Feral walker. Yeah, so here's where I started. Didn't know what the devil was going on. Got eaten several times. And I kept respawning right in the middle of the night out here. And I was like, what's up with this game? This is crazy. But you know what? I don't need that. Let's drink instead. Well, I'll bring it anyway. I have an extra slot for the time being anyway. All right, yeah, this looks like there's kind of like a swath right here. Whoosh, whoosh, big slash right through the middle of the map. And I bet this is all just wasteland, like some giant meteor just rolled right through or something. I don't know. I don't really know the whole story of what happened here. It's just something bad. People died and turned into things that should be killed on site. Yeah, this doesn't look good. I don't think we're going to find a building here that we're going to be able to move into or turn into anything permanent. Certainly can't farm in this garbage, so I think... Oops. Hey, wait. Oh, yeah. It doesn't go to the hunt bar, which is kind of dumb. We're going to just have to keep moving on. This is not good. I'm going to need to make a decision soon, because it is, what, 4? Is that 4 o'clock, right? Oh, man. Well, we'll just stay the course. We really don't have much choice. This, well, this might do in a pinch, but... Nah, you know what? Wood walls, stones all torn to shreds here. Nope, I don't think we're gonna do it. Let's keep moving. Keep on trucking. And I wonder if they're gonna add vehicles to this game. I know in the Alpha 2, right now we're at 1.1A. In Alpha 2, they'll be adding some new enemies. Enemies that climb and enemies that fly, at least according to the website. We'll see how that works out. So that's going to add some new considerations for base defense. Oh, that's nice. All right, I'm going to have to clear the road just a little bit here so I can pass safety. And besides, it's fun shooting them. Let's check this house out. Ooh. Yeah, not so good. It's all wood. Stone foundation is nice, but they can just tear through here and hop right up. So I don't think this is going to work out for us. It's got air conditioning. That'll add to the property value. Whew, alright. Getting tired again, but gotta keep moving. Maybe this intersection right here, it looks like a big place. It's almost 6 p.m. Which means the sun's going to start to fall very soon. We need to be indoors when that happens. Not only indoors, but we need to have at least some basic security and fortifications made up. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Oh, yeah, but look at all the dudes here. All right, let's eat some chili. Let's drink. We want to make sure that we are... Ooh, is that all I have left is 5 bottles of water. I hope this house has some. Okay. This looks like a pretty good spot, and I don't think I can be choosy right now because there's nothing else. I can go north to this giant place. I think we're going to clear this out. It's got stone first floor, which looks pretty secure. Are they fighting? Second floor is all wood. There might be some... I think there's access on the exterior. I have been in one of these houses before. Okay, I don't want to weaken the stone, so let's make sure. Alright, I think we're clear. Whew, nice. Alright, I think first things first, we're going to have to get rid of this stair. Because if we secure... Yeah, let's just do that. Let's knock this down. So they can't get up this way. I'm going to leave the stair on the inside of the house, though, so I can get up and down. And this is something I talked about, I think, before. I've had people say, hey, just knock down the stairs, and if you build this 2x4 and you stand on top of it and they can't get you, I've survived 742 nights. Cool! But that doesn't seem fun to me. So I kind of want to give them a chance. And I know the AI is kind of dumb right now, and it can be defeated fairly easily if you take advantage of exploits and bugs. Yeah, excuse me. but that's not really my gig. I kind of like playing these games like a movie, you know what I mean? I think I had mentioned that before. I think I just swallowed a bug. Alright, let's move in. This is going to be the place for the night, at the very least. Is there another stair up here, or was it just that one? We better make sure. Because if I think we're all set here, and all of a sudden I've got my balcony filled with zombies, then I'm a goner. All right, folks, let's do it. Let's just eat this chili, get it out of the way. We're going to need some space here for metal siding. I'm thinking a door. How about a door? I haven't made a door yet. How about a rusty metal door or a scrap? What's the difference? Oh, this one's made of scrap. The other one's probably made of iron. Dang, let's try. I bet iron's more secure and solid, isn't it? Yeah. That other one did. Looked a little sketchy. Okay. Let's get that metal siding going here, huh? Dang it, man. We're going to bust up these windows and put in some siding. All right. So far, so good. Come on, we gotta hurry, though. It's getting dark. Getting dark. They're gonna be coming. First wave will be coming knocking soon. We need to be up and running. Oh. Window here by the stairs. There we go. I don't know how long this stuff holds. It is metal rather than rusted junk. I can make a sectional with all my cloth. Oh, I can replace my stairs that I've destroyed. Cool. Farm fence, trunk tips, gardening hose. Alright, we're going to move up here. We should probably get some lighting up here too, just in case they get up here. Some. Ooh, a safe! Oh, we're going to check that out in a minute. I can check that out in a minute, but I need to secure first. All right, there's going to be goodies and safes, I bet. Let's put, let's just put some stuff away. I just need to make some space for the time being. So we can go and make, we can do some stuff with the fences. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's do wooden spikes. It's about the best I can do, and I'm still kind of bummed out about the whole barbed wire fence post. I hope that gets fixed soon, because I do want to use it. I just don't want to do it. Oh, wow. Great. I just put my spam down. Oh, here they are. I just don't want to do it while it's not part of the game, because it was probably taken out for a reason. All right, here's what we're going to do. Let's put some spikes down here, I guess. We'll just fill all this in. We can always take these back in the morning, right? If they get through that, though. As long as they can't get up here from anywhere, because if they do, I'm screwed. Oh, darn. Can I do that? Arr! I hate that. No! Okay, so my placement isn't always the best, is it? Let's just make four more. And I think it's time to start my defense. Go into defense mode. Not sure what's best to have in hand for defense mode, but... I don't think you need any kind of food or anything like that. We're pretty well hydrated and fed. I think the important thing is having, obviously, guns and some siding. And maybe, I mean, would they chew right through in a heartbeat? But if I had some concrete or something like that, that would obviously make sense. Cobwebs. Oh, rocket launcher. Should we? We should just do that. All right, let's load up everything. Now, I would put a sleeping bag here, but I don't want it to be the active spot, because if you get killed inside here, you're going to get into a very ugly cycle, but I think I'll make this one the active site. Actually, this one's really good. That's my brick house, very secure. Just in case things go sour here. So I've got some food, I've got some water. I know there's a lot of food left behind I put in here, but I'll just leave that there. I would like to have a couple of slots available. And now it's just a matter of waiting. Miso soup. Some sham. Wow, they sound angry. I suppose I could go out there and snipe, but I only have eight mags. And I'm not sure I want to put them in any more of a frenzy than they already are if I show my face out here. Oh. Because if they tear the supports underneath me now, then I will go for a tumble. Very curious, though. Curious to see what's over here. Hello? Oh, right there. Now, this room here has so many windows. It doesn't make any sense putting anything in the doorway, because they're just going to run through a window anyway. Put siding in all of them, but I think that's kind of a waste. Maybe I'll just put some wood. Let's just put wood in the windows. Since I have a lot of wood, might as well. Oh man, there they go. Back into the little frenzy. See, here's where it would be, you know, more fun to kill them, or have them kill themselves on my security features. But, unfortunately, I don't really have anything made up. And I don't want to use up my all my resources doing that right now. This wood's not going to hold them for very long, but it's better than glass. Look at that. Looks like the windows are never there. Oh, we wanted to check the safe. Oh! Now, here's the thing. Here's the thing. Let's leave... Oh, man. All right, let's take that machine gun. We're going to leave this machine gun here, because we will make this into a spawn. Well, let's put a sleeping bag down. I'm not going to make it active, but I think it's probably not a bad idea to have this as an option. Right there. Cool. And we'll put a couple of shells in here. Again, in case you croak. There's no handgun here, so why don't we just take the handgun ammo. And the machine gun, I'll leave one mag. That's good enough. Alright, seems like they're quieting down out there, doesn't it? You know, instead of doing this, I suppose what I could do... Well, they can't get up here anyway, so I think I'm just gonna... I'm just not gonna do that, but I was thinking what I could do is knock down the walk along the edges and just have a small balcony here for myself to go out. But... Oh! Look at this. I didn't know there was a ladder. Oh, wow. Check it out. Cool. What are these things? Can I take those? Some scrap metal. Well, we could have some fun anyway while we're here. Did I put this here? I don't have any shot from up here, unfortunately. Could make a ladder up here, though, instead of using this one on the side. Where the heck is it anyway? I lost it. All right, I think we're in pretty good shape here. I don't imagine they're gonna get through. Oh, there's blood on my spikes. They're already through. I wonder, they must have busted through some of the metal siding. I'm just not sure which one. Hot damn. Maybe I'll make more spikes just in case they get through. We need more sharpened sticks, of course. And the wood spikes. Alright, we're good right now, but I'll have them ready just in case they get through. What else you could do is move. I could move this couch over. Although I guess they can just jump right over this anyway. What if I lay the couch up on top? I wonder what happens there. It'll probably fall and destroy all of my work. You watch. Huh. No. Doesn't. Yeah, there we go. Might block him a little bit. I want that one, though, so I can have something to sit on while I'm here. Furniture does a pretty good job at slowing them down. From my, what I understand. Is this all metal? Alright, this is definitely not going to be a really good spot for a permanent base because we have all this lousy wasteland around us. We're going to need fertile soil and trees, so none of this blue here is going to be good. I'm not sure what this is. I think this is desert. That's not going to be very good either. Kind of want to be in the green. So maybe the scenic overlook? I don't know. I'm just going to wait through the night. We'll get through here, and then we'll go out and do some more scouting. I might actually do some scouting off camera and just see what's over here. Because I really do want to just get into the base building stuff with you guys. So maybe we'll just do that. Alright, I'm going to cut out right now. If anything interesting happens, if I get breached, I will come back and record. If not, I'll just see you next time, wherever we happen to be. Alright, okay, everybody, take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Okay. I wouldn't do that. Stop it. Stop shooting me. Tough on you. Crunch. Oh, an elf. My favorite kind of crunchy. Come on. I give you a chance. Oh. Well, not much of a chance.